The story about the tiny frogs initiative by Wisdom Wallet Blogspot. Introducing the power of determination versus the power of environmental turbulence. The story goes like this. There once was a bunch of tiny frogs who arranged a running competition. The goal was to reach the top of a very high tower. A big crowd gathered around the tower to see the race and cheer on the contestants. The race began. Honestly, no one in the crowd will believe that the tiny frog would reach the top of the tower. You heard the statements such as, "Oh, why, too difficult, they will never make it to the top." "Oh, not a chance that they will succeed, the tower is too high." The tiny frogs began collapsing one by one. Except for those who were in a first tempo, we are climbing higher and higher and higher. The crowd continued to yell, "It's too difficult, no one will make it." More tiny frogs got tired and gave up. But one continued higher and higher and higher. This one wouldn't give up. At the end, everyone else had given up climbing the tower. Except for the one tiny frog who, after a big effort, was the only one who reached the top. Then all of the tiny frogs naturally wanted to know how this one frog managed to do it. Contestant asked the tiny frog how the one who succeeded had found strength to reach the goal. It turned out, at last, and that to the winner was a deer. The wisdom of the story is, never listen to other people's tendencies to the negative or pessimist, because they take your most wonderful dreams and wishes away from you, the one you have in your heart. Always think of the power which words have, because everything you hear and read will affect your action. Therefore, always be positive, and above all, be deaf when people tell you that you can't fulfill your dreams. Always think, "I can't do this." Subscribe and pass this message on to 520 Fox. If you care about, give them some more. Thank you. Bye-bye.